composer of the handbell world. And this has specific significance to it because on a vacation trip to Maine, the first four notes of the melody came to Michael while he was riding with his family. Appassionato means passionate, passionate, calm, serene. And this ebb and flow of the tide, if you will, he tried to incorporate that into his writing of this composition. When he wrote this, and he didn't have a title for it, but he dedicated it to Nora, who is his wife. And he writes, quotes, "I remember the Aldous Huxley quotes, after silence, that which comes nearest to expressing the inexpressible is music. It seemed to me that my music said something about my feelings for her that I could never put into words. So the dedication was both meaningful and appropriate. I hope you enjoy the passion."
Thank you. Yeah.